सलमान खान स्टार्टर फ्रॉम द स्टार्टिंग।
जो आप लोगों ने मेरा स्वागत किया उसके लिए बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया।
सलमान खान इज कंसिडर्ड टू बी द गॉड फादर ऑफ मैनी इन बॉलीवुड।
बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया।
इट सीम्स ही वॉज डेस्टाइंड टू डू सो। Not only has Salman Khan launched the career of many artists, but he can also be considered as a debut king. Many heroines have started their Bollywood career opposite him.
बड़ा अच्छा लग रहा है।
Let's take a look at the heroines who made their Bollywood debut opposite Salman Khan. Daisy Shah started her career as a model and dancer. She was seen in many films. But her life changed in 2014 when she made her Bollywood debut opposite Salman Khan as a heroine in Jai Ho. Sonakshi Sinha is making waves in the industry. Her father, actor Shatrughan Sinha's name did help her in getting the recognition. But for sure, her debut in 2010 opposite Salman Khan in Dabang was a dream debut.
I was always a strong child and I was always a confident person.
Zareen Khan is considered to be a lookalike of Katrina Kaif. She has been seen in many films, but her debut film opposite Salman Khan was Veer in 2010.
तो ये पिक्चर बहुत चलेगी।
स्नेहा लाल, who was seen in a few films, but is mostly remembered for her resemblance with Aishwarya Rai.
जी उनके मुंह में घी शक्कर।
She made her Bollywood debut opposite Salman Khan in 2005 with Lucky, No Time for Love. Bhumika Chawla had worked in many films down south, but her Bollywood debut was opposite Salman Khan with Tere Naam in 2003.
मेरे में दोनों ही qualities बहुत ही छोटे-छोटे portions में भरी हैं।
Chandni Thakur, who was not seen in many films, but she made her debut opposite Salman Khan in 1991 in Sanam Bewafa.
Definitely.
The beautiful, charming and talented Revati. Revati and Salman Khan's most romantic song can never be forgotten. Sathiya ye tune kya kiya?
Khush ho.
This song was from Revati's Bollywood debut film Love opposite Salman Khan in 1991.
And the film was such a big hit.
Even the beautiful actress Aisha Jhulka made her debut opposite Salman Khan in 1991 with Qurban.
Of course.
The Barbie doll of Bollywood, the must girl, Raveena Tandon, was also seen opposite Salman Khan in her debut film titled Pathar Ke Phool in 1991. It seems in the year 1991, many heroines started their career opposite Salman Khan.
I would also like to congratulate.
South superstar Nagma made her Bollywood debut opposite Salman Khan in 1990 with the film titled Baghi, A Rebel of Love.
ये कोई जॉब है? गुमाश्ते की नौकरी में भी लोग बहुत खुश हैं।
Last but not the least, Bhagyashree, who just did a few films and settled to take care of her family. But with her debut film Maine Pyar Kiya in 1989 opposite Salman Khan, she made history.
Jai ho.
To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.